Hey guys, it's Kimmel here, and welcome back to Random Thursday Nap Vlog Part 2. Part 2, if you do not speak El Español. But yeah, anyways, I'm at Taco Bell, so yeah, getting some dinner. I told you guys in Part 1 that my dad was gonna make spaghetti, but my mom wanted to go, and get a drink with one of her friends, eat. One of her friends, so she did. So my dad, and it was almost 8 o'clock anyway, so my dad just thought there was no use to making spaghetti. Because it's too late. Eating spaghetti was one of my favorite foods, and I would love to have spaghetti. But okay, anyway, Taco Bell's good too. But I don't know. So. Yeah, and I hope I can go to bed earlier tonight, because last night, my mom went and I got my son last night too, and she didn't get home till 11 o'clock, and so I couldn't sleep, so I stayed up till having trouble sleeping, but I was waiting for her to get home, and so I stayed up till almost midnight, 11:30. So yeah, I was really tired this morning. Extra tired. So I have to get up early to go to my friend's house because I'm staying at my friend's house during the day this summer. By my mom's at work, so. Yeah. So, I'm getting food. Getting some din, so. Hopefully I get to bed earlier tonight because, I don't want to be tired. As tired as I was. And tomorrow morning is Friday! Tomorrow's Friday! Tomorrow's Friday. Oh, by the way, I figured out a trick on how to upload your YouTube videos quicker last time. Usually, I go on actual YouTube and hit the upload button, and that takes a long time for it to upload. But I figured out a quicker way. If you go in your camera roll and you hit the little square box with the arrow pointing up and hit share, you can select YouTube and usually upload it pretty quickly. Quicker than the other way where you go on YouTube hit the upload button. But just a suggestion. It works quicker for me. Might not work quicker for everybody though. So yeah. Anyway, I got my soda. Pepsi. And I got my charger. You guys have a purple charger? It's got a purple charger. I got my charger just in case my phone dies, so I got a straw, guys. And you can see the order. And my dad got really hot sauce. It's Diablo. Really, really hot. I don't know how my dad eats it. Diablo sauce. And I got 4 packs of mild sauce. And I see. So, yeah. And some napkins, because of course we need napkins. Yeah. waiting for the food. Yeah, what are you doing today? I'm going to work here. I just want my phone out there. So I'm out there. So I'll just like watch TV and play it on my phone. And it's a holiday. That's what we do all day, every day. I like the dough on that one thing that you get in your big box. I like the dough one. Yeah, I like the dough guy on the thing that my dad gets in his big box. Got me what I usually get when I come here. So, yeah. I guess it's okay. But eat a big box. Fiesta potatoes. They have like sour cream and potatoes and sour cream. The trash can is really loud when she pulled it out. Thank you. in the box. The box.
Huh? Chips are in this game. We'll take them home.
You got white cheese. I thought they usually gave you yellow cheese. Maybe, like cheese is on the potatoes. Queso. Exactly what white queso. Now what's the thing that has the breaded thing? Maybe? Huh? Maybe. I usually gave you nacho cheese to dip the chips in. This is white cheese. This is queso. Mm. Like they give you at the real Mexican restaurant. Maybe. 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 I want the chips and queso.
You learned a lot, didn't you?
What?
You didn't tell me that.
Whose taco is this?
Yours is.
Mine, why? It's hard shell. I like hard shell, guys. Maybe it's hard. This is hard shell. And she ordered soft shell. And I like soft shell. You guys comment down below. That's my question of the day. I like really like the Chandler Bertelli. I really like the Chandler Bertelli, so I'm using my own question of the day. I make wrong, so. The question of the day is, do you like soft or hard shell? I like soft shell. Yeah, I'll be doing the song. One of the bears and the puppy. Who's quietly a puppy? Hey, 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 what do you say? For the question of the day, hooray! So comment down below, because I want to know the question of the day is, it says we want to know, I'm going to pay you for it. I'm only one person for this one. But anyway, comment down below, because I want to know the question of the day is, do you serve hard or soft shell tacos when you get Mexican food? Is there hard or soft shell tacos? Do you not have a preference? Or do you like both? Comment down below.